Okay, guys, we're back here with another GTA 5 race. We're gonna be doing some play. I don't even know. It's some corkscrew thing. Looks pretty intense. But we're gonna be starting off with this one. So yeah, let's hop right into this race. It's the Maze 1440 or whatever corkscrew. Seems pretty intimidating. Let's do this. We're here with Nick and Matt again. You guys can say what's up.
What's up, people?
Hi guys.
Keep on coming back and watching these videos. They get better and better.
Yeah.
The more feedback, the better.
Brendan just ran
into this. No.
Come back here, happy gaming.
I don't know who that is, sorry.
Come here. Screw you. Yeah.
Yes.
Wow, I see how it is, guys. I see how it is.
Oh my god,
what is this? Oh!
It's not even possible!
It's not
even possible! No! Oh no, guys. Alright, we got this, boys.
Oh, I need a lot of speed.
Okay.
Oh!
No! This is gonna be a rage inducing. Oh, I just jumped out. Okay.
We got this.
The first rage video.
Okay. Christina.
Come on, let's go.
Oh no,
this is not good.
We gotta get all the way to the top too. Oh no.
Oh god. Okay.
The cars can't do it, it just keeps on spinning out.
Yeah, it said it was tested with a T20, so I mean.
Okay, well we're gonna have to get some speed here.
This is messed up. This is gonna be a while. Oh!
Hey!
I swear to God.
Yeah.
I just smacked that.
Hey,
you got a lot of speed on this.
Boys, we out! Bye bye! No, it just spins out! God damn it! This race is terrible.
Oh my gosh. I hit the jump. I just went flying. I don't even know what happened.
Alright, we got this, boys. Ready? Don't worry, guys. We're gonna win this race. For Mother Russia. Alright, no, we're doing it right now. Ready, guys? We got this.
I am gonna get it.
No, I don't
this
have to.
This will not conquer me.
Yeah, right? Imagine there was two laps and we had to do it twice.
Yeah,
I think there is two laps.
How do you... No.
Actually, it's two laps.
Nope.
It's once on the D-pad and you can see the laps, the checkpoints, the position, everything.
Yep, two laps.
Dude, no. Whoever gets it once wins. Cause I'm not doing this twice. No. There's no way.
I'm getting it. We're going.
I hate this game so much. Whoever came up with this game, screw you, Rockstar.
Boys, I got it.
No, you didn't. You're gonna fall.
Did you actually get it? Please don't get it.
You're gonna fall. Come on, Rockstar, I hate you forever. I don't like you, Rockstar. Well, they made this game. And screw you, whoever made this game, this race, whatever.
It's pretty simple. You gotta get boosted. You don't go full speed around the turn. You take a little nice. Those are pretty easy to make.
No. I'm not doing rage videos. I sweat. I overheat. I have no water with me. This is not okay. Like, I'm gonna pass out and just die. I'm literally just gonna be dead. I'm gonna... Dude, I'm just gonna be making a GTA video, and then I'm just gonna die. I'm just gonna pass out and die. Like, literally just dead on the floor. You guys are like, oh, where'd he go? I don't know, he's probably dead. I made it across and then I fell off!
Great.
I'll try this at home. Cause you're gonna pass out and die. Right. Look at my black guy, he's just chilling. He's like, yo. Look, he's not even mad, he's just chill. Alright, chill with that. This is-
bro, you're creeping me out there.
Stop! No! Of course I'm the last one. Of course I'm the last one. What else is new?
Wait, you made it, man?
Dude, I hate this game! No, 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 you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not. No, no, no. You're not doing another lap. I don't care what you say. You suck. Oh, yeah. You're never gonna get this. I've been lapped by Sidekick! Screw you!
Hey, Brendan, I'm going for a second lap.
No. No, you're not. You suck. You're the worst GTA 5 racer I've ever seen.
You should have sent us more,
I hate this game so much. I swear to God, if you hit into me, I'm literally gonna shoot you. Oh, good. I thought you were gonna hit into me. Shut up. I fell off! God damn it! I hate this game. I'm never playing this game again. Sorry to any headphone users out there. No, don't fall off. Don't fall off. I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot myself. No. I fell off again! Okay, guys, we're here. Probably on the last race, because this was a long race already. Since last one was just pissing me off. Alright, chill with that. This one's called Up and Over Part 4 Shipping. That's what it's called. So, let's get ready for this one.
We will complete this race, hopefully.
Alright, let's get... No, I'm going to finish this. This one's easy.
Get the boost. Screw
you.
Yo, why are you so mean? I can't even finish a race. You're so mean to me. Honestly, you're not being it anymore. No. No, I can't. Okay, good. We got this. Alright, shut up, okay? Maybe I'm not.
The button.
I don't play this game as much as you guys. I'm not level 5,000. Yeah, screw you guys! Get away, no! Get away, don't follow me, stop! Yes! Okay. Oh my God! No! I just no! Please no! Ah! Get away! No! I'm stuck.
I can perfectly block you in.
Okay. We're still gonna come back, guys. Even though we're like 10 miles away. I hate these stupid fruit stands. They piss me off. And these stupid oil tanks. Like screw you, oil tanks. Go get a job.
Oh my God!
Yeah! Oh my! I'm still. Hold on, guys. I'm not there yet. You guys. You guys gotta give me a little bit of time. Just hold on. I'm almost there, guys. There we go. Look, you guys can see that beautifulness right there.
Can we actually make this going on? I don't know.
Oh my god,
I'm
gonna
wait up here for everyone, so I don't have to like...
Oh yeah,
if you fall off now,
yeah. What's the window up here for everyone? Oh no, dude, I hate this game.
Brennan,
this game sucks.
Brennan?
No.
How would I do that?
Cause you suck.
It's going too fast.
How do you go fast going up that?
Wait, who's that? Hey.
Down. Yeah, I'm not waiting for you, boy.
Yeah, it would have been way too long. Oh my god, what a jump. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
I hit him off. I hit him off. That's payback for the beginning. I hit you off.
I gotta restart. I landed.
You mad, bro?
Oh, no.
We got this, guys. This is for the boys back at home. Let's go, boys. Yeah. You don't see that every day, do you? Haptic Gaming entered first. I gotta change my name, but you guys don't see that every day. I know, it's rare. It's a rare sight.
Wait, Brandon, you made the complete jump like all the way across?
Yeah, I'm driving on the next area. Drop the beats.
Sorry. What the hell was that?
I don't know. It was like a dying cat.
Are you kidding me? I jumped
like a dying cat.
You missed it? You gotta do it again, boy. Oh, God. This could be our chance to actually win one for once, guys. We have a chance. We have a chance, actually, for once. It's rare.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I am coming.
I just crashed.
And I will kill you.
I just crashed. Alright, okay, we gotta win this. Let's go.
I am coming after you, Brendan.
I know, and I just crashed. I just fucking crashed.
I'm so far behind, but I'm still coming.
Alright, we got this. Come on, kids. Okay, we made that jump easily. One shot. Maybe not.
Ooh, you made that jump perfectly?
No, I didn't. I crashed into a fudging palm tree.
I still have the needle.
Stupid palm trees. You guys... Palm trees really bully me. Like, honestly, they don't do anything in life. They just bully me. They just put me down when I think I'm all happy and high motivated, and then they just put me down. These bullies. Oh, I'm blowing a red light, boys. Okay. All right. Have you made it yet, Matt?
Finally.
God, you sound like Brendan.
I know. Sounded like me in every other race. Yeah. Alright, okay. I don't know why I keep doing that, but I mean, that's what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be some long videos. Alright. Where are they at? Where's this ramp? Oh, there's the ramp, guys. I see the big ramp. The big boy.
Oh, wow. That was a fail.
I see the big boy. The schnickerdoodle.
I'm not too far behind. So I'm pretty far behind, but not that bad.
I just made it to the ramp.
I'm not that far behind.
Not that far behind.
I'm very close.
Guys, can I check my phone? Is that possible? My dad texted me. I can't check. It's too far down in the notifications. Alright, okay. We got Nick coming up the hill, but we still got this, guys. We still got this. We're still gonna win.
Alright, I'm coming in third, but don't worry.
Alright. We've been doing this for 9 minutes and 20 seconds. This is one race.
We're going pretty good, though. Going pretty straight.
No one's gonna stop me. No one. Except for someone.
I'm gonna come back.
Alright, boys. Let's go, boys! Call me LEA Part 2.
LEA Part 2.
Alright, we just made it to the top. We made it to the top. Alright, chill with that squeaking, honestly.
Brian, don't do it.
No! Oh,
please!
Come on, yes! No! No! No, goddamn! Matt, where are you?
I'm almost done.
Alright, this is my chance to shine. Once before he gets here. I have one chance before he gets here to do it.
You mess it up. You know.
Alright, we jump.
No, I almost
jumped
off the
jump. No, he landed in the ocean! No! Come on, why do you have to do this to me? I see how it is, Race. I see how you want to treat me.
Ooh, beautiful jump, beautiful. No, I landed in the ocean too, though.
Okay, I finally fucked
you.
No, Brandon, let's go
fuck. Alright, I see how it is.
Gerald.
Yeah, watch your language, man. I'm trying to keep this PG rated.
I'm trying to get the second
place,
okay? I bet my.
Sorry, bud, your mom's not having any lunch money.
What did I even say? I'll go. I ran into you. Hey!
I pushed you off, boy!
I see it.
Just great. Alright, well, maybe we'll come in second. No, I'm still fine with second. Second's better than third. Alright, we got this. Oh my god! Come on!
Oh my god.
I'm just watching this right now.
Alright, we're good. Hey, watch your language, sir.
Hey, this is free.
No, he's not gonna make it. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, is it possible to drive over this fence? That's great. I'm gonna come in. Yay, so much!
You have a chance, Brendan. You have a chance. This is your last and final chance.
No, I still have one more chance.
Oh.
Alright, boys. This is the last chance that we have. If we fail this, we lose! Again!
You want to hit it more to the right, Brendan?
I know.
Oh! What a... No, he's gonna do it again. Oh, he clears it! He just clears it!
I had to lean forward a little bit. Let's go, boys! Come on! We're bringing this one home for the final race of the day!
Go.
Oh yeah, it's not possible for him to win. Ready? Yeah, yeet! Let's go! Alright guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, we're not waiting for him to win. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you guys are new. Have a great day, guys. Thanks.
Enjoy it.
See ya.